If you're looking for a real hands-on experience, you need to stop at My Cup Noodles Factory.
Yeah, and you can actually make your own cup of noodle. This is so exciting, Trini. So can I buy you one? We're going to start off right
here.
Sure.
You big spender, you.
I know. Hey, I feel like a man. But you know, it's really easy. You can do it a couple steps. So first, you actually got to buy a cup of noodle, and it's only 300 yen per cup, which is only about $3, so real easy. There you go. And it should come out right here. Okay, hold that, and then I'm gonna get mine. Now, Trini, after you get the ramen, though, again, we are gonna be putting food in there, so we have to wash our hands. So let's go get my ramen. There we go.
Okay, let's go sanitize our hands.
Now, these are probably the coolest hand sanitizers
ever.
Go ahead and try it. They put a fine alcohol mist across your hands.
Look at that.
Make sure you get both sides. Oh, I think you're gonna blow it. There you go. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Mm-hmm. One more time. Make sure we get it together, nice and clean. Now make sure when we grab our cup that we don't put our hands on the inside once we've cleaned it. So, right? And then now we get to go ahead and design it. Ooh, my cup of noodles. I gotta tell you, Trini, I grew up on this stuff in college.
I did too.
Yeah, it's good stuff.
It's a staple.
Now this is the part right here, we actually get to sit down and decorate our own cup of noodle cups.
There's nice colors.
Yes, there is.
What we're gonna do.
All right. Now again, there's a couple rules that you have to remember though. Okay. I can't write anything on the bottom. You have to draw just between the red lines here. And again, make sure you never ever take off the top cup there because food's gonna go in. So we wanna make sure it keeps it right. So, ready to go?
I think so.
All right, I'm gonna get something going right here. Mm. I like pink. All right, Trini, we're about halfway through our art session here. How's your cup coming out?
Be quiet.
But I gotta say, this is kind of cool to me. I've never thought about how fun it would be to design my own cup of noodles cup. Okay, Trini, it looks like we're done decorating. I don't wanna see your cup of noodle decorations. I wanna keep it a surprise, but we have to make sure to put a date on the bottom, kind of like an expiration date. So you gotta put year, month, and day, the date right there, right on the bottom. Okay, this is the fun part. We actually get to give it to the factory. So we gotta give it in, and iいですか? お願いします. 先にやってもいいですか? どうぞ. はい. So right now, Trini, she's cleaning out the inside of the cup, making sure it's sterilized. And now,
hi.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
なるほど.
There's actually a specific way the cup has to go in and the noodles, so when you put the water in, it doesn't get too moist.
Okay, folks, this is probably the hardest decision you're going to have to make. There are all of these different flavors and toppings. The first step is to choose your base. You can choose one of four base flavors. And then for all of these toppings, you can choose up to four. And the reason this is so difficult, folks, is because they have more than 5,400 combination of flavors. Very difficult decision.
So all the packaging, everything's going to be sealed to make sure it's airtight and clean. Take a look inside as it's made hermetically sealed and it actually seals up to it. 120 degrees. Oh my gosh! Ladies and gentlemen, fresh out of the factory, my very own created Living 808 cup of noodles. If you want to take it on the airplane, you don't want it to get crushed. So they give you these custom bags that you can actually air inflate it to make sure it doesn't get crushed in your bag. So you put it in here. You put this go man. Let's see if I can do it right. Gotta get that in there. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh, there it is! Let me get it one more. There you go, an absolutely air travel safe, air packed cup of ramen. And again, you can make it all by yourself, customized. This is so cool. I wonder where Trini. Oh, Trini, look, what do you think of my design? Pretty good, huh?
Yeah, that's good. Look at mine.
Oh, how? Wow, is that a painting?
Isn't that gorgeous?
Yeah, it's way better. Well, you know, art is in the eye of the beholder.
I surprised myself with that beautiful artwork.
No, the employees there were like, wow, is she an artist? What is she? And again, you can see right there, they had a wall, the history of all the ramen flavors, all the goodness that you can do and put into your own custom cup.
Somehow my artwork looked totally different than when I started.
You know, and when you...
It's like someone else did it or something.
And really? I wonder. You know, it's funny, if you watch the special tonight, and please do, 9:30 right here on KHON, you know that inflatable carrying case? Mm-hmm. There's a couple scenes you'll see me, and I'm still walking through Kyoto carrying my cup of noodle because I wanted to bring it home and try it out. And speaking of...
Yes.
I ran in, just put in some hot water, about 3 minutes. Now, my flavor was curry, chicken.
Oh, can you smell it? Yes.
Curry, chicken, and a couple other flavors, but look at that.
I wish I could show you all mine, but... I ate it already.
Look at that. You ate yours already?
I did. I forgot that we had talked about sharing it today, ooh, and I ate mine. It's good. It smells good. I've never tried a curry flavor.
This is really good. And as you can see, this is my custom design cup. Not as nice as Trini's, but again, I had a chicken curry ramen, so I put a little chicken right there.
Cute, huh?
Oh my gosh.
You know, they were so nice because they did give us extra cups so that we could bring it home.
Yeah, how did that last?
I had my last cup like 2 nights ago.
Didn't they give us like a box, like a whole bunch? Anyways,
yes,
the kids love it too, though. Thank you for that. And check out Amusing, that's great.